its growth plans.
Thank you, Chairman. Allow me now to present the highlights of last year's performance. Reliance Retail recorded gross revenue of 3,06,848 crores, a growth of 17.8% over the last year. We continued our trajectory of strong profit growth, registering an EBITDA of 23,082 crores, up 28.4% year-on-year, and net profit of 11,101 crores, up 21% year-on-year. At 8.5%, the EBITDA margin continued to show improvements and grew 70 bips year-on-year. Our stores witnessed over a billion footfalls, and we have had more than 1.25 billion transactions across our channels. Registered customer base crossed a milestone of 300 million customers, nearly the population of the US. We opened 1,840 new stores this year, bringing our total store count to 18,836 stores, with a retail space of 79 million square feet in total. During the year, Reliance Retail undertook an equity fundraise of rupees 17,814 crores, achieving a valuation milestone of $100 billion. Let me now cover key highlights of our businesses. Dear shareholders, in grocery, we're not only the largest, but also one of the fastest growing retailers, expanding at 2.5 times the rate of the rest of modern trade. Our growth is driven by a focus on smaller towns, where over 2/3 of our new stores are opening. In many of these markets, we are the first modern retailer to establish a presence. At the same time, we're selectively expanding our premium formats, Fresh Signature and Fresh Pick, in large cities, continually innovating to enhance the consumer experience. Our impact extends beyond just retail. We work closely with thousands of small and medium vendors, regional brands, and new age startups, providing them a platform to grow and scale with the Indian consumers. This creates opportunities for small entrepreneurs to showcase their products and expand their reach. For example, Mukharochak Chanachur, a specialty from Kolkata, is now available in hundreds of stores outside of West Bengal. Lakshmi Narayan Chivra from Pune has co-created a highly successful misal mix exclusively for our Smart Bazaar stores. Brands like Yoga Bar, Soulful, Mama Earth and Storia are finding success nationwide through our collaboration. As we continue to introduce new offerings and expand our reach, we believe this business will grow rapidly, enhancing both our market presence and profitability. Our online platform JioMart adds another layer of convenience, offering hyper-local delivery with a wide and relevant assortment. Every one of our stores is equipped to seamlessly handle digital orders. Our extensive network of smart points in over 1,300 cities gives us a significant competitive advantage in the e-commerce space. Milk Basket, our subscription service, makes it easy for households to receive daily deliveries of essential products at their preferred schedule. We're expanding this service to new geographies, leveraging our existing supply chain. With the acquisition of Metro India Cash & Carry, we have strengthened our omni-channel capabilities, offering a wider assortment for our Kirana and Horeca partners. We're delighted to have over 4 million registered Kirana partners in our new commerce business, supported by a footprint of over 220 Metro stores across 200 cities. In our consumer brands business, we are focused on creating high-quality products at affordable prices to drive greater consumption across India. We have relaunched several popular brands like Campa, Lotus Chocolates and Socio. The early success of all these brands give us confidence that we are on the right path. We have built a robust pan-India supply chain through our own facilities and strategic partnerships, allowing us to offer products at highly competitive prices. Our state-of-the-art R&D facility in Bangalore is key to this effort, enabling us to quickly develop world-class food products and bring them to market at great speeds. This has driven strong growth across our own channels and through general trade. We're also establishing 7-Eleven as a leading 24/7 convenience destination, offering localized fresh food and beverages tailored to the Indian palate. In fashion and lifestyle, our vertically integrated operations, from designing and fabric sourcing to logistics and distribution, allow us to set trends and meet the diverse fashion needs of our consumers across the country. We're the only fashion player in India with a significant presence in every segment of the income pyramid, from mass market to premium and luxury segments. Our investments in brands like Kalanikethan, Zivame, Clovia, Amante, and Urban Ladder have given us a strong foothold in these categories. Our own brands, Avaasa, Netplay, and DNMX, each surpassed the 2,000 crore annual sales milestone last year, while John Players and Team Spirit crossed the 1,000 crore in sale milestone. To keep up with the growth, we have established 18 domestic and 3 international design centers, ensuring our designs are locally relevant. We have also developed an end-to-end digital platform that reduces the time from concept design to store shelf to just 30 days, ensuring that our stores are always stocked with the freshest merchandise. New formats like Ustan Swadesh offer fast, accessible fashion, while Ajio continues to lead as an online fashion destination, with repeat customers contributing to 85% of sales. Ajio Lux is also solidifying its position as the top fashion destination for premium and luxury customers. Our partnerships with ASOS and Shein will bring trendy fashion products to the Indian market, keeping pace with global fashion trends. Turning to consumer electronics, we remain the market leader driven by a commitment to personalized customer experiences and offering tailored solutions. A key differentiator for us is the high-quality sales and after-sales service provided through our in-house service arm, Rescue. We have rapidly scaled our on-demand services for electronics across India and expanded our big box Reliance Digital format, alongside a new productivity-focused format for the latest mobiles and laptops. Our emerging businesses continue to show strong growth. In our jewels business, we are expanding our design capabilities to offer products tailored to specific occasions and regional tastes, launching both regional and national collections. We also have ambitious plans to enter the luxury jewelry segment with a curated design-led experience and are exploring the fashion jewelry and accessory segment to broaden our market reach. In beauty, we are building our presence through an omni-channel strategy across multiple formats like Tira, Sephora, Kiko Milano, and Blush Lace. We are also enhancing our beauty and personal care offerings across our existing formats, grocery, fashion, and pharma, both online and offline. Our investment in Insight Cosmetics is enabling us to create our own brand portfolio. Just Dial continues to strengthen its position as the go-to platform for SMEs in India, now serving over 170 million quarterly users and more than 5 lakh paying merchants. To further accelerate our deep tech and AI native capabilities, we are investing in companies with proven expertise. Adverbs is a global leader in robotics, providing innovating warehouse automation solutions with intelligent robots, while Find specializes in retail tech solutions, enhancing customer experiences across multiple platforms. With the strong foundation we have built, I am confident that we will achieve our goal of doubling our retail business in the next 3 to 4 years. Thank you. I will now request our chairman to take over.
Thank you, Isha. Best wishes to you and your retail team for greater